We're having food at the Sea Coffee in Ha Long. This is Ha Long street right here. And then they have the beach all the way at the end over there. Ha Long beach down there. So this is bánh cuốn cho thịt chả mực. Ha Long squid cake specialty. Everywhere is special, so Ha Long, this is like one of the specialties they have here. Really good. Hold it. Oh, so you basically wrap this thing around this thing.
Chắc em
có bún thịt nướng mà, cái này bún thịt nướng á hả?
Vâng, bún ạ.
Không có thịt nướng hả?
Còn mình gọi thêm một suất nữa.
Thôi rồi, thôi, mình kêu cái phần giống thịt gì đó.
Dạ.
Phải sao mà, để ngừng cái máy này.
Ừ, dạ.
Rồi thôi, it's okay. They have a different kind of food here. So we continue with this bánh cuốn. So you just dip that in there. So here, different. Basically, they grill the pork and they put in the sauce. Different than southern style. Put that in there, wrap it around. Yeah, everywhere is different, so. Now, come on. Wrap it around like this. The northern style. They wrap around like this and they dip in the sauce. And the pork, the real pork is put in the sauce also. In the southern style, it's separate. Strong.
ngon lắm. Local favorite.
Very good coffee.
So that's the Halong street over there. There's all kind of traffic going down and there's all kind of food and restaurant on the end. Then to the right over there is the beach.